that you think I'm going to just hand over my mayorship to you?
Oh, what is that word? Oh. Nice. You think you could write that word as good as the voice word?
Yes, Mom.
Let's see what we got. Nice. Nice.
All you need is a fight part, and then you'll have a horn joke.
Hey, look, everyone. Ferb and Perry are back.
Hey, Ferb. What do you and Dr. Debate Camp so soon?
We finished earlier than expected.
Oh.
Hey, you're right. Judges, he's right. He's changing.
Awesome. High five. Good. What's that next word?
Note.
Note.
You're just in time for acorn nut muffins made out of the training nuts from yesterday.
Training nuts? Okay, what did I miss?
It all started simply.
He's a guy.
And her surf patch.
Very good.
And I told her it was no problem. No problem. It was at that point that I decided to stop and nail it.
Is that a long letter?
You mean the letter T?
Uh-huh.
Yes, it is.
Oh, it's okay. Nice note. Uh-oh.
Really? It's not funny.
No, it's not. Oh, awesome. What's that letter word?
No.
No.
I have a nose.
You have a cute nose. Hey. Yes.
Okay, where's Perry?
I don't know. What are you asking me for?
And so, that's how the day began.
No.
Hey, where's Perry now?
It's the guy saying, no, you can't get none. Neat.
Peaches and Dan were lately, and we've traced it to stupid words. Go find out what he's up to, and good luck. Wow. Guess he's in a hurry.
It was about that time that Peaches
nice.
Came up to us.
What's the next word?
Road.
Road.
Yeah, that.
Exactly like you walking on the road, like you driving on the road.
Oh, yeah.
What we did yesterday.
So it's like a confession?
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's perfect.
You think this all look good?
No, you could do that better than that.
Okay. This don't look really good.
Mm-mm. You could do a much better. Oh.
My head hurts.
Okay.
I'm confused.
You're right, judges. He's right. He's changed my entire world view. And I thought that British kid was persuasive.
Much better.
I could draw a lot of words.
You ain't finished right now. I'm tracing the letters and the word. What
I'm doing here at the beach, at the clam bake, with an oven. Normally, I'd be all about telling you, and it's a lethal plan, too. It involves my latest invention, the beach cobblerinator. But I'm getting way ahead of myself. I have to tell you about yesterday for any of this to make any sense.
Nope, 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 nope. That looked like a D.
That's not the original.
Okay.
Okay. I guess.
Okay.
Okay, okay, long evil plan short. I wanted to ruin Roger's day.
Very good. What's the last word?
I forgot to do the face.
Oh, yes.
About this thing, but I couldn't figure out a way to make them all work together because I was distracted. by a leaky faucet in the kitchen. Turns out that that was actually the perfect idea, so I ditched the
coat.
Coat.
You know, this isn't really making my evil plan short like I promised. Sorry. Anyway, behold me.
Mommy, already your sickle.
I will disgrace and humiliate the rod by dropping one big drop of water.
Okay. Let me do a tea.
Hey, writing from the back to the fronting.
Yeah.
All right, what's this all about?
We're telling Fern the story of what we did yesterday.
Oh, I love stories. Oh, it's not just stories. But,
I don't like how that A look, though. That A look a little wop up.
But I like that A.
Okay. Okay, Poopa. Mommy coming now.
Look at
that. Very good.